Fair day. Last weekend it will be here, so we are checking it out. Say hi, party people. The party people at the front. Okay, vamos. Today is Thursday, May the 27th, today? 24? What's the day? 25th? Whatever, it's Thursday. So we came to beat the whole crowd. Thank you to Miguel for hooking it up with the tiquetes. Let's go check this out. Okay, so here it is. We just passed inspection over there. We're at the blue gate. I guess it makes a difference. And gotta come in, I guess, check in the tickets and buy tickets for the rides. Whatever. Not a fan of this stuff, but the kids want it. See? Metiches. Oh yeah, looks like Rachel. Go over here.
I think I gave it to you guys. Just scan it.
What time are you starting? Hi guys, do you need the keys? Yeah, we need the keys. And I
got tickets here. Alright, and here we are.
Look it.
Oh, thank you. For $13, we have ours for free.
Unicorn. This is going under the street?
Yep.
That is crazy.
That is white up there.
Blue gate.
The blue gate.
I think so.
Kids. Vamos viendo raza. You want me to pull it? Let's check out this hot super show. Damn, look at all that food. Look at all that food. If I ever get married again, this is what it's gonna look like.
things have been here forever.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta put next to your, like, head. Right up my alley. Look at this. Oscar. He died. Do you need to go? Okay, stand right there next to the werewolf guy. Check this place out. There's no strollers. Hopefully we don't get jacked for the wagon.
baby cuckoos. OMG!
This is what you do.
OMG, Kevin. Scared? Scared? Scared?
No.
Hey, you scared?
No.
Actually came in here looking for the old clock tower. It's actually a historic part of the LA County Fair, which I believe is that right there that's glowing already. So it is said that back in the 50s it had a restroom on the bottom. But that's the spot that everybody used to meet at. They would say, meet me at the tower clock. So I was saying, this is the tower clock that was brought here in the 50s. And it had a restroom in the bottom, and this is the place where they all used to sit there and say, meet me at the clock tower. Because of course there was no phones or any way of communication. So if you just happened to run into somebody, you did. But for sure, para no haber cierre, this was the spot. In 2005, they removed the original one. And back in 2018, there was talks about bringing in another one, another 30-foot clock tower. And they were gonna theme it with the Route 66. So obviously it is Route 66, so that was also another thing behind it, that they were gonna do different themes every year until they did construction on the real clock that's gonna be here like forever. These are just little temporary towers that come with the fair every year. So there it is, guys. Okay, so ahora lo que sigue. For the second time in the last 100 years, La Cultura de los Lowriders made it here to La Feria de Los Angeles. Del Condado de Los Angeles. I stand corrected. And here it is. Obviously, like I said, it's on an off day. We're here on a Thursday evening. Pero se mira nice. Let's see what's going on. Last year, we came out here with Vero Soul, a local DJ in the area, Pomona. And I met a lot of important people, and it was really fun. It didn't go as planned last year, that evening, but here we are again. When you enter your car here for the expedition, you leave it here for the entire month. So, yeah. Wow, I know. Vamos viendo, raza. Compa 72, that's right. Wow, wow, wow. The dump record trucks in the house, all the lowrider shirts. Oh, look at Michelle Jose. See, I'm looking for my pal. There he is. Where are you? Where are you? I see you.
How many volumes are there?
Let's take a stroll. Somebody's tired. This is big, guys. 100 years we've been doing the LA County Fair every year, and this is the second year we were invited back. Un poquito de todo, raza. Check it out. So these little trucks made a big comeback. Take me back to like 94, 92. Jenny, no?
I don't know.
I think it's Jenny.
Possibly?
You want a picture? Like the Whittier Boulevard arch right there. So cute. The baby biker Taki con su little tricycle. Look at him. Look at this baby with his bad self. Oh, we got a little girl back there too. Look.
I want your love and your kisses too.
And I'm begging you, baby.
Please don't go.
Look at the paint job on these guys. Like, wow.
You're wishing and a hope that we go. But every time you're here.
Leave the line alone, girl. Bikes on the boulevard right on. That one's cute. This little purple one, mira. Wow. She's excited.
You practice, you'll get it.
Yesterday.
just memories. Come on. Don't touch the line.
Oh.
Get in trouble.
We forgot, right?
I think those are. He has to.
Go forward. Should we go back where the game's at? Should we?
What?
I'm gonna go back to games.
Can You're we? Such a little ugly baby.
Can we go back
Let's
on
go.
The games? Can we go? Are we going back to the games?
Hey, look at our blanket.
George,
it's my blanket.
You're cheating.
Good choice.
Let's take it, guys. You have a blanket, my dad.
Bet you didn't know the Fairplex has this big ass stump. Mira, mira. Right here by the Motorsports Museum. Look at that. Wow. Here's a mural, the old tower clock. Ahí está. See, I don't lie, people. The horses, the old races they used to do here, everything else. So yeah, very important to Pomona is our old painter guy. I know I've showed you guys clips of the big blue building in downtown Pomona. Here's another one inside the LA County Fairgrounds. And guess what? It is a mural también. Mira. Woohoo! Yeah, I've never been in these buildings back here before, so all this is new to me and amazing. Because as everything else in Pomona, it's full of history. There he is, con la brocha pintando en rojo. Check it out, raza. This is back here, literally on the side of the Motorsport Museum, the Motorsport Car Museum. Ahí está. Cool little spot right here. Wonder they run them out for parties. It'd be a cool place for a party. That's the stage y todo. Hey, leave him alone. Yeah. this will be